Hi, Clay County. This is David Broskie, Superintendent of Schools. I'm here today at Charles E. Bennett Elementary School for our food service delivery. Right now, we've served over 20,000 meals to students in Clay County. We're very proud of that fact, and we're going to continue to do that. There's going to be a slight change in the way that we deliver those meals starting next week, April 20th. We're going to give two meals at one time, from 11 o'clock to 1 o'clock. We're going to give both lunch and breakfast to students. Parents, we've heard you. You don't want to make two trips to the school, so here's your opportunity to pick up two meals at one time. Those 17 schools that meals are provided for are located on our oneclay.net/coronavirus website. In addition, I just want to take the time to thank everyone for distance learning. We are finishing our third week of distance learning, going into our fourth week next week. I have seen some amazing things out there. Just the creativity that's out there among teachers and parents. Let me just say that I greatly appreciate your flexibility. Nobody has signed up for this, and I recognize that, and we'll continue to work on how those lessons are delivered and do a good job for your students. Also want to take the time to thank our IT department. We've delivered over 16,000 Chromebooks to students in need. If you're still in need of a Chromebook or your Chromebook needs repair, that too can be found on our oneclay.net coronavirus website. VPK registration is now in effect. You can find the registration information on our oneclay.net/VPK website. In addition, I just want to take the time to say that if there are additional closures of schools, we will certainly relay that information to you as soon as possible. Just want to thank everyone for their flexibility as we all learn through distance learning. It's been a great experience, and I thank you so much for your service to your students, your advocacy for your students, and the fact that this has gone so well. I couldn't be more proud of you, Clay County. Thank you so much. Everybody have a great weekend.